3, 2, 1, drop, drop, drop.
Drop zone came through, we got it.
We're literally watching the Greenland ice sheet disappear right before our very eyes. And this is having an impact all around the planet. We all share one ocean, so a billion tons of ice lost here raises sea levels all across the world by a measurable amount. This is happening today, and the question is, how fast is it going to happen in the future?